Hello, I'm joined by Zach, the child of my friend Paul. We're about to review this soda. This is so Zach, what drink is it?
It's a Pikachu Ocean Bomb Natural Deep Sea Sparkling Water from
So
Japan.
it's an apple cider drink. Cider in many parts of the world is apple juice, but they call it cider. The stronger versions are basically hard cider and turbo cider. But here in the UK, a cider is an alcoholic beverage. But so this is a non-alcoholic drink. But yeah, do you want to crack it open?
Stop now. Put some in other.
Save some. Be father. Wow, how clear that is.
That lemonade.
It is. So let's pass it. So, don't smell and aroma. That's weird. It does smell like of that aroma of a traditional lemonade, but it's like it's almost like pine cleaner.
What do you think, Zach?
What was your aromas? Apple juice.
Give it a taste,
So,
Zach.
cheers.
What do you think?
There's a slight bubblegum note to it. It's like cloy.
You like it, Zach? Out of 10, what would you give it for a pop? An eight.
Hey, have you had that many sparkling apple drinks before? So this is your first one, and it's all the way from Japan. And it's got the crazy logo of Pikachu. Did you ever watch Pokemon when you were a kid?
So,
I did as well.
if that were in a shop, Zach, we'll end it on this. If that were in a shop, would you buy it?
Yeah, I'd buy it again. It's not bad.
Right.
You take care.
Hello, Ralph.
You have a beautiful backdrop here. Look at that. Look at that beautiful greenery. Big brother.
Alfie! Can I get in? Ralph the vlogger.
From Midnight Sun, the Pantipilo, the Belgian style triple. From Alaska, ill booby, orange peel, and coriander. Where's Ralph? There's Ralph. Where's Ralph? Ready? Go!
Get here!
Oh, jeez! I'm gonna cripple himself!
I thought you can jump from trampoline.
I'm at my friend Paul's house. And that's my friend Paul. This is the panty peeler from Midnight Sun. This is Paul.
I am absolutely smashed.
Well, a few beers.
Yeah, about 12. I'll be back in about 2 minutes. I'm just off to make a roll up.
Legal. So, let's crack this beer open. Zach's a little film star. So this beer has a five finger head because it's a lively beer. Managed to visit the actual brewery when I went to Alaska. Really nice place. I had some food. But yeah, met Darcy, lovely person. And also I met Kathy that, from back in the baby. So selling now. I did have this beer while I was in Alaska.
Ralph,
I think it was the first beer I had at Mad Murders.
Ralph, get in! Go away from there. Ralph. Go away.
Ralph. Such an amazing dog. Rescue dog. So that will be happy. But yeah. It's like caramel in the head.
Oh, cheers, Ralph.
Honeycomb in the body. How's Ralph?
Won't you?
That smells good. Cheers. Still good. You get that mild aspect of the sugars and such. Where's that Paul? He's supposed to be in this beer review with me. Well, he's got this beautiful garden. This beautiful garden and family. But yeah, I had a soda with my friend Zach earlier, Pikachu, and it was a soda from Japan. Yeah. Went down too quickly for you though, didn't you? You enjoyed it too much. But yeah. Where's Paul? Such a professional Paul. But until later, you take care. No. So, this is my friend Paul and his little child Zach. We're drinking the panty peeler from Midnight Sun. Brought this all the way back from Alaska. That's Phil. Paul's friend.
Phil, don't follow me with your shitty Carlsberg.
So, Paul. This is your first experience with the panty peeler. We've had a few of these Midnight Suns today.
You're already smelling it.
Marvellous.
I brought you the 23 the other day.
The anniversary beer.
Yeah. Paul and his lovely wife Suzanne celebrated their anniversary, which is similar. I think it's 23, you said?
Well, 23 years I've been with her.
Yeah. She's good.
That. You don't get that for murder, do you?
But he's got a lovely wife and lovely children. So how's this tasting?
It's Zach. Rafa,
come here. Why are you licking the selfie stick?
8.5%.
Well, it's not light.
No.
Do anything you want.
You managed to try a lot of Midnight Sun beers today.
I've had a few. My palate's that mash with them all. I don't know what I'm drinking anymore.
But the outlook's always good.
I could safely say
it's got a naked laugh on it. All the best for Paul. Yeah.
What a treat!
We've tried a lot of beers today, haven't we?
Definitely.
A lot of beers from across
pineapple.
The world.
I think you can tell
that one. That was from Yorkshire, that one.
Get Phil in this.
Oh, don't get Phil in this. With pineapple was not that good.
So, Phil, how's that Carlsberg?
I think it.
Carlsberg's massive. Carlsberg's always been good.
Carlsberg tastes like piss. It's not beer.
It's making beer.
It's not beer, though, is it?
Somewhere
else. So again, I'll take a picture of this beautiful garden of Paul's. It's a beautiful garden. A beautiful family.
Yeah. 1.4 million mansion, that's why. 10 acres of land. Garden.
Yes. So here we are. We're just about to crack this beer open. It is a 10.3% beer.
I haven't finished my last one yet, by the way.
Yeah, that's the Kodiak from Midnight Sun. Lovely beer.
That is a lovely beer.
Ari picked up the taste notes of the salted caramel. Beautiful beer. But yeah, this is the Irishish coffee stout from Evil Twin. It's an imperial stout brewed with lactose, the American, with nutmeg, vanilla, medium toast, oak spirals and coffee added products of the US of A.
Yeah, just give it back. Give me it here.
Right there.
Yeah,
beer review. Here again, final beer of the day. Ooh. The Irish-ish coffee stout. Do you want to crack it up?
Yeah.
In Paul's, it's a lovely garden. Just on the front garden because he's super rich.
Super rich.
So this is a solid roll. Solid roll. Stop. Wow. That's close.
What's that? I don't want no coffee fucking stout. 10.3% a can.
Look at those colours on there, those dark colours there.
Oh, that's horrible.
Oh, look at these.
Lemonade.
Tastes like blood.
Anyway.
Yeah,
slightly cola, a little bit of Dr Pepper.
Very strong.
Did you ever say it?
Very strong.
What, the lemonade? Oh, the you know what lemonade is.
It's very heavy beer. Very heavy beer. Thick. Proper thick.
I think the... Jeez.
It's like a tenant. It's like a super strength beer.
It is a super strength beer, it's 10%.
Oh.
But
I told me that before I had it.
I think the first Evil Twin beer that we had was their sweet potato beer. And it, remember when we were sat in the back garden, it just exploded everywhere. Like chocolates and sweet potato. The same brewery.
If I'd have known we'd have in this, I wouldn't have had this. Thank you. Hey, Harry, I don't want this.
What don't you want? I'll have it all.
Okay,
well, dark in colours, like a dark brown.
Beautiful.
And that then a cocoa head. But it's been a pleasure having this little bosh here with Paul.
In my £1 million garden.
Yeah! His lovely wife making some beautiful food, as always. But yeah.
You take care.
Goodbye.